every short today. Every day. Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats, more recruits. Pfft, I'm a pirate first, fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea, and we get people and contraband past the army. But el presidente tightened his grip. The new comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. Clara wants us to help Libertad. Take back that refueling station. Kill Rosario. Help put food back on our tables. Suerte, mija.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? I'm doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just... call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Need a ride. Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art. Just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascists, Tiger!
Back from the army.
It's an FND base now. Has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara. Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart way. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.
These values were lost. Yara
a key.
Lost.
I'll keep this.
When a family is torn apart, society.
Looking for salt?
The fuel station is open again. You can take as much as you need.
Okay, Danny. But now is the hard part. The Comandante Rosario is a murderer, and she's not going to stop. As long as she's alive, this island isn't safe.
I hear you, Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Bensejo is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Find some high ground, some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
¡Un cadáver!
¡Yo!
¡Me acabo de ver!
¡Comprendido!
¡Sé que estás aquí!
¡Vamos!
I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Let that take care of Rosario. Adios, asshole. Coño. Benito, Rosario is dead. The fuel is flowing again.
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
The fuck are you doing? Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Heffa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go. I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns, today. Because today I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad. Let's go home, Grias. Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
Chopper up and running?
Si, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan. I'll take it out.
Sirvió, because if it gets me, I'll make sure my fiery corpse comes down on you like a meteor.
Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you for everything you've done for Libertad and for me.
Thank me once we've blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Danny.
So!
Oye, keep it moving. You, put that weapon away. Now, you, do what I say. Sí, that's right. You asked for it. No te muevas.